And local schools also participated in the Great ShakeOut drill today. This is video of students and staff at Baldwin Stocker Elementary School preparing and practicing for emergencies. Children were taught to drop, cover, and hold on to the back of their heads in case of an earthquake. And this is just one of 11 campuses in the Arcadia Unified School District to take part in the drill.